Jesus. Show them. Show them your love and your gratitude. Show them. We have all these cell phones, ways and means. Send a text. Send an email. A Facebook post or Twitter. Just tell someone that you love them. Tomorrow is not promised. We know that life will fade, but love won't. Love is forever. Because Jesus is love. Amen. So just show someone some love today. And see how love just brightens up their eyes.
Love will never fade. Leave it here. The love of Jesus will never fail. Have everlasting life.
And he said, go way back to the band, he used to do it, Atlanta G8. And he called it the camel walk and all this and that. Whatever. But you know. I don't know what soul he was the father of. But I serve the father of all souls.
Now I know some of you hold this hope, y'all see.
Now, what's wrong with praising God if it's a cripple? So I slowed down. So I got up one day. I slowed down. And I've been slowing down ever since, but I want to enjoy my praise. So I danced before the Lord. Don't get mad, bitch. Y'all need to try sometimes. Somebody say, I don't want to dance like they were dancing. You pray like they were praying. Sing like David sang when they play the song.
Yeah.
Why not dance like David did?
Yeah.
So what I'm trying to say,
yes, Lord.
Coming from the streets of St.
Louis,
I'm retired and they call me OG. I'm dancing, but I don't go here. My Holy Ghost won't be the praise. And I ain't no simplified man. I ain't no simplified man.
Can't show that same love. at home. Something wrong with you. Come on. Now, by the Holy Ghost, I've raised the dead, and I've prayed for the lame, blind eyes open, and the dumb have spoken, deaf ears open, the crooked legs made straight, babies reformed, formed in the womb. I've seen all type of miracles, but I forgot to tell you one thing. I dance in church before the Lord. Come on, with the wife of my youth. I also dance with my wife.
Yeah.
49 years later. The Holy Ghost fire burning. happened, man. A lot of us have come and gone, but you don't see me, y'all still standing strong. I know y'all been through some things. Not all new kids. Well, what happened? Well, I'll tell you like this.
Yes!
I'll never forget when I got a feeling of reassurance that I understood that out of your belly is a full river of living water.